Mark.
Now the morning was gilded around the edges with the shavings from bones. They were pressed in and glued against the corners and carved just like soapstone. And it was gloriously great. The sun was a radiant underlay. Fighting, fading, winning, waning. And purring behind milk and cloud and snow. Now the blinds are up a foot from the bottom, and I make out outlines of ankles, legs, and asses, until a fresh set sends blood to my ears as the memories flood the levee of my boredom. Now the final sinewy strand cut clean through. There is a pop, a crack, and a thud. You're free, and I am free now to extricate ourselves from the mud. So you practiced your name in the margins of pages of 100,000 rough drafts. Heard they roughed you up pretty bad. You gotta climb up the mountain top and scream out loud and chip your teeth on a bottle top and do me proud. 'Cause when I held your hand in my blood-free hands, I swear they were the cleanest ones in town. So take your time and let the tide pull you out to sea. Just take your time and let the tide just pull you away from me.